If you have any Samsung tablet which supports S Pen, then there is a very cool trick. For example, this is the Samsung Galaxy Tab S6 Lite, and if you want to take a quick note or you want to write down something without unlocking it, then there is a very cool feature. In this S Pen, there is a button. You just have to press and hold and bring it near the screen or even single tab. Then this will open. Here you can quickly write down what you want to write. After that, you can click here to save the note, and it will be saved in your Samsung Notes. Like and share. Thank you.